We're speaking with Sam Sorbo about her amazing book. I think it's a reference book for our culture war. It's titled Words for Warriors, Fight Back Against Crazy Socialists and the Toxic Liberal Left. Sam, dive into some of those words that you've used, the definitions that you have, and just you mentioned a couple of them before the break, but dive in and tell us a few of those words.
Well, okay, before I do, I want to give you a good reference point. I know that the title, Words for Warriors, is a bit of a tongue twister, but it's a play on Saul Alinsky's Rules for Radicals. And it is in a sense, a little bit of a guidebook or a reference book for folks out there. We need to take back our language. Our language in the beginning was what? The word. I mean, it's the foundation. It's fundamental. Or to use a word that they're using a lot today, essential. Our words are essential. So one word that I want to start with.